to Armstrong's presentation of Connellsville's Got Talent. I'm here at the Porter Theater. My name is Jessica Higby, and not only am I going to host the event tonight here on television, but I also get to be a judge of this event. So we're really looking forward to seeing the acts and all of the talent that's found here in Connellsville. Right now, I am backstage in the judges area, and we're gonna go and we're gonna meet some of the judges and learn about their backgrounds a little bit. Okay, so I am here right now with Kathy Rhodes, and Kathy is one of the judges for this evening's event. So, Kathy, have you been a judge before for this event?
Yes, I have. Not last year, but the year before. It was the first year they ever had it, and I don't remember how many acts there were, but it was really amazing to see the age range and the variety of talent.
Wonderful.
That showed up. It was a lot of fun.
Good. I hope we have that here this evening, too.
I think we will.
Good. What is your background? Can you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Yeah, I've been in theater since 1979, and that's a lot of years. But and I've done everything from acting, singing, dancing, set design, directing, stage managing, everything but playing in the pit. Okay. And I also do my own show that I had actually performed here at the Porter Theater, the Patsy Cline tribute show. And it was a lot of fun. So I do that as a living. Mm-hmm. And Patsy's been going strong all these years. So I'm glad there's a lot of Patsy fans out there.
Cool. So what was one of the most memorable moments that you had as a judge last year, as far as the performances go, as far as the acts go? What was something that really stood out to you?
Well, I remember there were sisters that sang, and they did harmony. It was so beautiful. And the gal that won, everybody just agreed that she, you know, had the highest score, Kristen Marquetel. And the winner, of course, opens for another show that's upcoming, and actually she ended up opening for my show.
Oh, cool.
So I got to see her perform again, several songs, so that was really nice.
Very fun. Yeah, harmony gets me every time too. I love a good harmony.
Yeah.
So, well, thank you so much for sharing with us.
Thank you very much. Thanks.
I look forward to the show.
Yes, it'll be fun. Thank you.
Okay, so I am here with Kurt Betters, and Kurt, have you been a judge before for the Connellsville Got Talent?
Yes, I have. This is my third year. I was at the inaugural year, the first year.
Okay.
So this is like old hat, and it's always fun, and it's an honor to be here. It really is.
Wonderful. Well, it's great to have you. So, Kurt, can you tell our viewers a little bit about your background?
I born and raised in Connellsville, you know, great hometown back in the 60s and 70s. And my father's Harold Betters. He's a trombonist, and I've been around music all my life. And I played bass in a rock band, a wedding band, a disco band, and that kind of thing. So I have just a little bit of music background.
Sounds like more than a little bit to me.
Thank you.
So can you share with us a moment that you remember of one of the acts that performed that was something that was really memorable for you?
Yes. Actually, the first year, Miss Kristen Marquetel, she was 19 years old, I believe, at the time, and she sang an old 1950s song, and she started scatting.
Oh,
and
nice.
I thought, at that age, how do you know how to do that? And it was very impressive.
Wow, that sounds very remarkable.
It was.
I really hope maybe we can see something like that tonight.
Yes, that'd be great.
Wonderful. Well, thank you so much, and we look forward to a great show.
Thank you very much.
All right, everyone, so I'm here with a very extra special judge. This is Mayor Greg Lincoln, the mayor of Connellsville. And so, Mayor Lincoln, have you been a judge before for this event?
No, this is my first time. I'm very excited to actually be able to judge. I have been coming to these events the last couple years, I'm excited to see what talented acts will be performing tonight, because we definitely have a lot of local talent here in the Connellsville area.
Absolutely, I agree. So, what's your background? Can you tell our viewers a little bit about you?
Well, I am not I don't have any music background. I do like to perform karaoke, as a lot of the community knows, since Father Bob and I had a show down at the Rib Fest last year. So, I have a degree in politics, so political science, and I love music. I enjoy all types of music. So I'm excited just to see the dancers, the bands, the singers, and what songs they're going to be performing tonight.
Yes. So do you have a certain act that you really enjoy? Like, do you really enjoy singing? Do you really enjoy dancing?
I like artists that sing with live instruments.
Okay.
I think that there's no better way to show your true talent is with having either be playing it yourself or having someone back you up and play. And we actually are going to have that tonight. So I'm excited to to see that, how that works.
Yeah, we're looking forward to that too. So I'm sure it's going to be a great show.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the beautiful 101-year-old Porter Theater. We appreciate everyone who's come tonight. We hope that we have a excellent show for you, and I'm sure you're all going to enjoy this. Our first judge that I would like to introduce is Mr. Kurt Betters. Kurt is born and raised in Connellsville, and he has been involved in music performance all of his life. He is the son of Bunny and Harold Betters. I don't know if anybody knows Harold. We'd like to have him stand up. Very proud of our own Harold Betters, who also, if you haven't been to the Connellsville Canteen, you see quite a display of Harold's trombone and his record albums and a lot of memorabilia from Harold. So just wanted to mention that. Not to take away from Kurt, because I do want to mention that Kurt is a graduate of Connellsville High School in 1972, and he has a Bachelor of Science degree. He is a bass player and has performed with many bands, including Interstate and Winds of Change. He's an engineer at Siemens Incorporated and has been married to his wife, Mimi Welling, for 35 years. Right, Kurt? They have 3 children and 5 grandchildren, and Kurt and Mimi reside in West Mifflin. Thank you, Kurt, for being here tonight. Thank you. Next, we have Mr. Brad Henry. You'd stand. Brad is both a music and a healthcare professional with degrees in music performance, radiology, and nursing. So we have varied occupations here. He has been a well-respected judge for over 35 years for many local, state, and national competitions, judging all types of dance, music talent, and pageant competitions, some of which include the Miss America, Miss Pennsylvania, and Miss West Virginia pageants. Brad has musically directed over 350 musical productions in Pennsylvania, West Virginia, New York, and Tennessee, and performed in over 45 states of the United States. He has traveled and performed in Germany, Israel, Denmark, and while with his orchestra from Los Angeles, California, with contemporary Christian artists Amy Grant, Sandy Patty, Steve Green, Larnell Harris, and others. He currently works full-time as an intensive care psych nurse for WVU Medicine and teaches piano lessons. Brad. Next, we have sitting between these two good-looking gentlemen, Miss Kathy Rhodes. Kathy. Kathy is known locally as Pennsylvania's Patsy Cline. And if you didn't get a chance to see her, that was last year, wasn't it? 2 years. Boy, that time flies. She performed here at our Porter Theater and did such an outstanding job. She did Always Patsy Cline, and just it brought back all the memories of Patsy Cline and the songs that she sings. Kathy directed, starred in, and sold out 10 shows of the stage production, Always Patsy Cline, for a record-breaking 2,700 audience members for the Valley Players of Ligonier. Kathy will be performing at the newly refurbished Lamp Theater in downtown Irwin on January 20th with her friend Eric Harris, who sings Johnny Cash. So I'm sure that's going to be an outstanding show. They will be singing for their 10th year at the Bullskin Fair, and they've also performed for several years at the Mount Pleasant Glass and Ethnic Festival. She is delighted to announce her most exciting news, that she has been invited to perform her tribute to Patsy show this coming August in the Boathouse Theater for the Schroon Lakes Arts Festival in the Adirondacks in upstate New York. Since 2009, Kathy has been a regular performer on Pittsburgh's Gateway Clipper and UPMC senior communities in Allegheny and Washington counties, and regularly entertains at the historic Ramada Ligonier for tour groups from across the country. She also performs with her best friend, Diane Paul, in a duo they call Glitzando, singing standards, jazz, ballads, and pop hits of the 40s, 50s, and 60s. Again, Miss Kathy Rhodes. Next, we have Miss Jessica Higby. Jessica graduated from Mount Pleasant High School and went on to Seton Hill University, where she received a BA in music and her teaching certification. Jessica has taught music in the Uniontown School District for over 10 years. She did tell me she did her student teaching here in Connellsville. And she also has a Master of Arts in Education from California University, along with her principal certification. Her passion for music goes beyond her career, as she has performed as a vocalist since a very young age. She currently leads vocals and co-leads the worship band at her church, the City Church of Connellsville, right here in Connellsville, alongside her husband for 7 years, Ben. They have happily resided in the Connellsville area for over a year, and this past summer, Jessica began hosting a show on Armstrong local television called Eat, Sleep, Repeat. I think we all do that, don't we? Since then, she has enjoyed being a part of various shows and specials on the channel, including tonight's event. So again, thank you. And finally, our fifth judge, maybe you know him, Mr. Greg Lincoln, our current mayor of Connellsville. Greg is a 1992 graduate of Connellsville High School and a 1996 graduate of the University of South Carolina, where he received a BA in political science. He is the current mayor of our city, and he is also employed at North Fayette County Municipal Authority. He makes his home in Connellsville with his wife, Leanne, his son, Gregory, who is 12 years old, and his daughter, Amelia, who is 6 years old. In his free time, I haven't heard this, so I can't vouch for this, but Mayor Lincoln enjoys performing amateur karaoke with these friends and family. Okay, we do have a special treat tonight in that we brought back last year's winners, Hannah and Hallie Detweiler, who are going to performing some songs for us. So if Hannah and Hallie would like to come on out, They are 13-year-old fraternal twins. They are 8th graders in the Connellsville area Middle School, where they participate in band, chorus, musical theater, student council, and recently inducted into the National Junior Honor Society. So congratulations, girls. They have been singing and acting since the age of 8, and their newest roles will be as the Tin Man and the Lion. Which one's the Tin Man?
I am.
Tin Man? Lion. In the production of The Wizard of Oz at the middle school. When's that coming up, girls?
March, May 29th or 30th, maybe.
May 29th or March
29th? March.
March 29th and 30th?
Yeah.
You sure?
I'm not sure, but...
Mom, is that right?
It's like 29th or 30th or 30th.
Watch the newspaper.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
For the production of The Wizard of Oz, because they will be performing. The girls also participate in a musical group called Sea Glee and their church's praise team. Since winning 2016's Connellsville Got Talent, Hannah and Hallie have had several opportunities to perform on stage, including being an opening act at the Oaks Theater in Pittsburgh. So without further ado, I will let them introduce what songs they're going to sing. Okay, girls, which one's Hannah and which one's Hallie?
I'm Hallie.
That's Hannah.
Hannah, Hallie. Okay. All yours, girls.
The song we're going to be singing is This Town by Niall Horan.
Yep.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. And we'd like to wish all the contestants that are going to be singing a good luck and just to have fun. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Hannah and Hallie Detweiler. Thank you. Next, we have another very special treat tonight, Mr. Jonathan Garcia. Mr. Jonathan is a graduate of the Connellsville Area Career and Technical School and is currently a sophomore at the Berklee College of Music in Boston, Massachusetts. Now, I don't know whether you know anything about music or not, but the Berklee College of Music, very exclusive school, very tough to get into. Am I right, Jonathan? Okay. He earned his acceptance into the college through auditions, where he had rapped and remixed a piece from the 40s and an original composition of his own. The school year 2015-16, Jonathan studied abroad at the Berklee Sisters School, Conservatory de Lucia. Yeah, that's what I said. In Barcelona, Spain. So very great that he got to be able to do that. Returning from Spain in July 2016, he held his first concert at the Porter Theater in Connellsville here. And when he performs, he goes by the name of Dreamer and has goals of becoming a famous recording artist, engineer, and a prosperous entrepreneur in the music industry. Dreamer and a team of producers and in-house engineers are currently working on his project called In the Clouds, said to be released sometime in the year 2017, and he would like to personally thank Gail Cuneo, Angie Hammond, Jason Huss, and would love to give a special thank you to both of his parents, Dave and Lupe Garcia. So his brother, Josh. Almost forgot your brother. Okay, all yours.
Hi, everyone. Oh, is this on? Okay, wonderful. Hi, everyone. Well, I guess we're going to kick off the show for y'all. It's a very special night. We're going to feel a lot of energy tonight. I'm going to perform three pieces for you. One cover, the first cover is Ross by Mac Miller. And I hope y'all enjoy. I'm being a guest with DJ Mackie D here. Let's give him a hand, please.
Thank you.
Yo, thank you. All right, Mackie D. All right, Mackie D. Well, let's start the show.
Let's go. Before we get started, everybody make some noise for Hannah and Haley with their great performance from tonight. All right, John, here we go, buddy. Let's go.
All right, let's get it. So this is kind of a love song. So, you know, for all the beautiful women out there, can I hear you scream real quick? Yeah, see, I feel like there's a lot more beautiful women out there than you think. Come on, like, real quick, one more time. All right, that's better.
You have your stained glass iris, diamonds behind your eyelids, let autopilot fly, my heart skips a beat like a scratch CD. Your skin smells like butterscotch and your lips taste like kiwi. Let's take a plane to Fiji, make a date, let's take it easy. Love is power, swear there's something about her that makes me nervous. Mother Earth done gave us all a gift, she made you perfect. Let's eat some mushrooms and go to the circus. Girl, you know I'm loving you just like you deserve it. So baby, make me earn it, show me the way you work it. Tell me what you're afraid of, I'll spit you my favorite verses. Let's just go take a breath. I want it all, every ounce of love that you got left. You are my drug, I love to death. Feel free to fall, you are a catch. In your heart, I'm in your dreams. F the world, it's you and me. She is the only one that got away. If your love don't last forever, forever ain't the same. Alright. Look. She's cool, calm, and collected. I knew she was the one when I seen her leave me breathless. A-okay, need a second day to day, give me attention. I want to take care of you, marry you. Something I'm prepared to do, there can't be two. You was here, I ran from you, scared to take that step. But now that I am ready, you're gone. You up and left me. Hope your new man make you laugh like I do. I do not mean to worry you with my obsession. I want to be beside you. I'm too nice, and I had to pay that price. Everything I do is wrong. Everything you do is right. Let's start a family. Hold on to forever, baby. Your body is a palace. Well, your head is crazy. That bomb is detonating. Look at this mess you're making. I am the king. You were my queen. Look at this chess we're playing. Oh, we had a love. That love was record breaking. I'm sick of waiting. Thank you.
Now, this is an original called Shine. It's going to be coming up on my project, and I really hope y'all enjoy it. It's more of a serious song, but I really hope y'all enjoy it.
I wish I was down what I know now. Maybe then I could be cracking some smiles. Maybe then I could be rocking some crowds. Maybe I wouldn't be up in the clouds 24/7. I made this my life. No one saw wrong, but it doesn't feel right. I'm losing my grip. How could I slip? 4 years ago, I was so sure about this. Now I'm dancing with demons, surrounded by snakes. Tell me I'm good, tell me I'm great. I'll shake their hands while they hold blades. Let's hear the warning when you step in this game. I'm walking through flames, this shall all pass. Just like the days I had back in the past. Just like bad days that I had in the class. Just like the rain, no, this won't last. I promise you that we will prevail. This for my brothers who's stuck in a cell. This for my mother who's killing herself. Work every day, soon I will help get you through hell.
Now, Seville, can y'all put up one hand like this? Did you do that? Oh, good, good. We're gonna go side to side.
Mama, I'll make it. Dad, I'll make you proud. Promise my team that I wouldn't let them down. Flow's so addictive, yeah, they love the sound. Look where we started, yeah, we started from the ground. Said, Mama, I'll make it. Dad, I'll make you proud. I promise my team that I wouldn't let them down. So addictive, yeah, they love the sound. Look where we started, yeah, we started from the ground.
And let me confess, my mental's a mess. Been trapped in this room, just trying to progress. No, I'm not in distress, but I'm trying to de-stress. Burning so much green, I only see red. But no, I've been grinding, my flow I've been finding. Noticed it shining, brighter than diamonds. And where did you find this is what they're all asking. I hold the key, don't put it past me to take it and use it. No, I'm not foolish, I see the hate. Look at this movement, no, I can't wait. Too scared that I lose it. Yes, it's my fate, let destiny choose it. Through thick or through thin, this game has no winners. My time is now, the one and true victor. Music is life, so I gotta fight. Make these dreams that I have turn into life. Giving lives hope, showing them love. This for my people that watch up above. This for the ones that have been holding it down. I'm pouring my cup, raising it up. Can't thank you enough to all of my fans. All of the people I feel in the stands. I feel the crowd, so I understand. Seville, please, raise one hand.
Here we go. Everybody, put your hands up.
Here we go. Yeah, they love the sound. Look where we started. Yeah, we started from the ground. Mama, I'll make it. Dad, I'll make you proud. I promise my team that I wouldn't let them down. Flow so addictive. Yeah, they love the sound. Look where we're at and let them pass the clouds.
Thank you. So, man, see, y'all look beautiful tonight. Y'all look beautiful tonight. Thank you so much. See, I have one last song. I have one last song. It's, you know, it's a storytelling song. But for this song to work, I'm going to need everybody in here to give all the energy you have. And it's a big crowd. Like, yeah, give yourselves a round of applause real quick, you know. Good job for y'all. So for this song to work, it's called In My Day. So I'm going to go back in my day, back in my day. And you guys are going to go back in my day, back in my day. See, it's like a call and repeat thing. So for it to work.
We need everybody participate on
everybody,
this.
Everybody up here.
We want to hear everybody singing it.
Yeah, I can't just hear the judges, you know, because it has to be everybody. So I'm going to practice real quick. So ready? Back in my day, back in my day.
Back in my day.
All right, there you go. Okay, that was nice.
That's not enough.
But come on, Connellsville, like I've been here for about 18 years. I understand how crazy you can get. So back in my day, back in my day.
Back in my day, back in my day.
One more time, just so I can feel this energy. If not, you know, come on. You got to give it all.
Don't be shy.
You know, we want to save the energy for the whole show. It's going to be beautiful. All right, you ready? One last time. Back in my day, back in my day.
Back in my day.
Okay, look, now we're getting somewhere. All right, Mackie,
let's
spin that track.
Let's go.
Some of this old school rap, you know, the good generations. See the lurk. And my boy told me to paint a vision when I'm spitting, told me to be different. Said I got a cold world in my hands, I need mittens, cause this track brings me back to the beginning, back to my first writtens. Come sit around and listen, just pay attention while I'm reminiscing and thinking about the wordplay, dreaming about those days. Set the tone where this rap first took place, back in third grade, hearing Eminem, 50 Cent, Cassius, and Lloyd Banks. Had a feeling you don't know, fell in love with the flow. Heart beating fast, but my mind thinking slow. Like a seed planted in the dirt, with patience it'll grow. Skin getting chills, never felt like this before. Mama found out, she said, not in this house. Rap was bad for your soul. So then I asked my pops, he said, no hip hop, too many thugs, drugs, killers, and war. But I don't know what they were hearing, cause I've never felt this feeling. Tell me rap was so demeaning, gave me something to believe in. Guess that's when I started dreaming, when I started writing, spitting every day. Spirit so enlightened, parents frightened, worried, what's happened to their son? Listen very closely, the best is yet to come. Back in my day, back in my day.
Back in my day, back in my day.
Let me hear you.
Back in my day, back in my day.
Back in my day.
Back in my day.
Back in my day, back in my day.
Back in my day.
Back in my day, back in my day.
Back in my day.
Fast forward a couple years, disliked by all my peers. Seventh grade, chubby, ugly, my weird adolescent years. Not like the other kids in the back of the class. Head full of rhymes would get a face full of laughs. No book full of raps. Teachers would always ask what I was gonna do when I grew up. I said a rap, then everyone laughed. So I just sat back, cause yes, I have the patience. Since a youngin', I knew that you had to have it. I noticed when the turtle beat the rabbit. It taught me grinding hard and staying humble was a habit. So I worked hard like an addict, learned the craft like magic. So hard, my outcome's fantastic. 16, man, I should've caught a misdemeanor. I put my music second, focused on the mainstream. The fake things glittering, looked around, sat down, asked myself what this really means. Anything? So much to understand. I'm such a young man, world's really in my hands. I really didn't give a damn really who I am, just worried about the grain. Only had brothers, never worried about a team. Homie sat me down, so I listened to him preach. Was the realest topic that I ever heard him speak. Told me knowledge was the key, it was my motivation. Eyes got wide, then I said back to the basement. Back in my day, back in my day.
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 Back in my day, back in my day. Back in my day, back in my day. Look, present day, head straight. I'm daily in a daze. I'm reminiscing about third and seventh grade. Damn, this takes my breath away. I'm telling y'all about my stories, how I used to live my days, how I'm making history and how I got to this place. See, this was just a little taste on how vivid I can paint. Hypnotize you with my flow and take you to a different place that you ain't seen before. Now I know your mind's a race, blessed with this brilliance and gifted with this rhyme and grace. Now you see what this takes, dedication every day. Connellsville, I swear to God, rap's encrypted to my DNA. Thank you. But now, one more time, thank you so much to Angie Hammond for putting this together. My boy DJ Mackie D on the set, flipping switches behind me. Much love and good luck to all the talents coming out. Hey, thank you so much once again. For y'all who don't know me, my name is Dreamer, and it's been an honor performing for you. Thank you.
Our first act tonight that will be judged is Miss Echo Wren Schaefer, who will be singing and playing the piano keyboard to Superficial Love. Echo?
Hi, I'm Echo Schaefer. I'm 14 from Geibel Catholic, and I was a bit terrified of going first, but I'm really excited because I get to watch all of the amazing talent after this. I'll be playing Superficial Love. You're really cute, I must admit, but I need something deeper than this. I wanna know when I'm looking at you that you don't only see the things you want to. I'm not perfect, I'm flawed, and if you don't like that, get lost. Cause I don't want it if it's fake, I don't want it if it's just for show. Oh, I just want it if it's real, and I'm thinking I should let you know, this superficial love thing got me going crazy. Baby, if you want me, then you better need me. I'm so done not being your number one. And if you wanna keep me, then you better treat me like a damn princess, make that an empress. I'm so done not being your number one. Superficial love. Fun at first, I won't deny, but I want more than just what meets the eye. I wanna know when you're looking at me that you see deep into my personality. Cause I want authentic, not just for fun. If this love is plastic, it'll break on us. Cause I don't want it if it's fake, I don't want it if it's just for show. Oh, I just want it if it's real, and I'm thinking I should let you know, this superficial love thing got me going crazy. Baby, if you want me, then you better need me. I'm so done not being your number one. And if you wanna keep me, then you better treat me like a damn princess, make that an empress. I'm so done not being your number one. The superficial love. I can feel you on my lips all the time, but I just wanna feel you in my heart and on my mind. I can feel you on my lips all the time, but I just wanna feel you in my heart and on my mind. I can feel you on my lips all the time, but I just wanna feel you in my heart and on my mind. I can feel you on my lips all the time, and this ain't right. This superficial love thing got me going crazy. Baby, if you want me, then you better need me. I'm so done not being your number one. And if you wanna keep me, then you better treat me like a damn princess, make that an empress. I'm so done not being your number one. Superficial love. I can feel you on my lips all the time, but I just wanna feel you in my heart and on my mind. I can feel you on my lips all the time, but I just ain't right. This superficial love.
Thank you. Great job, Echo. Now, don't go anywhere, Echo, don't go anywhere, because we're going to have our judges. You guys have a microphone?
Well, Miss Echo, I give you props for being first. That is very brave of you. You look lovely. And that was very nice. Your pitch was right on. Very nice song. I never heard it before, but I loved it. And plus, playing a keyboard, it's tough to play and sing at the same time. Excellent job. Thank you.
Echo, I loved your vocal quality. I really did. You look beautiful on stage. You have a very nice appearance. Piano could be up just a little bit more, but not to overshadow your voice. I think your voice is strong enough. But I think you did a very nice job.
You got it. You set the bar. You got yourself a strong start. I
I think you look beautiful on stage. You got a great smile, and you had a heartfelt vocals when you sang. Thank you.
I agree as well. Your vocals were superb. Very, very nice. You have a very nice sound, a very warm, mature voice. Great job.
Well, this is the third or fourth time I got to see you perform. Fortunately for us here in the city, we get to see you in our churches and in kind of a musical event going on. And it seems like each time you're getting more confident and confident in your ability. And congratulations. It was an excellent start to this competition.
Okay, thank you again, Echo. Great job. Okay, our next one is Miss Sydney Pocabla. And she is going to be singing Suds in a Bucket. Miss Sydney, come on out.
Yeah.
such a big voice for such a little girl. Can I ask you, Sydney, how old you are?
11.
11 years old. We're going to start with Kathy this time.
Very nice, Sydney. You did a great job. Great choice of song. You did it very well. You look adorable.
Thank you.
I know you're a little bit tentative vocally at the beginning, but I could see that you really projected towards the middle and the end, and you did have fun with the song, and you showed some confidence there, which is very important, and I loved your smile.
Thank you.
Great job. You're 11 years old, but I'd love to see you sing when you're 16. You just keep developing. You did a great job. You got a lot of unlimited potential in there. Keep working at it. You did an excellent job tonight. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, I agree. Great job. And if this is something you love to do, keep doing it because you're doing awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's amazing. You're 11 years old. Anything I think that would have sold this whole thing was if you would have walked around the stage a little bit, because you look so beautiful, and I love the song. You sounded great. Just work the stage a little bit more and you'll be perfect. Thank you. Congratulations.
Thanks. Boy, such a big booming voice coming out of that little tiny young lady's body, huh? Very nice.
Thank you.
Like Mayor Lincoln said, yeah, work the stage a little bit. That'll come in time. You're only 11. You got a lot of years to learn that yet. And you were nervous starting out. That's understandable. But keep going at it. Very nice voice. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, at this time I'd like to introduce from Kids and Company, Ian Trainer, Sophie Detweiler, Madison Kerpiel, Carly Lonegro, Anna Tazan, and Bailey McGrath, who will be dancing to Fuego.
Oh, I already see what it is. He thinks he's a gangster.
Mr. Carly Paul.
You think you're gangster, cause you did time. Well, listen, you gangster. Don't cross the line. We out, gone as well. Think we out, gone as well. We out, gone as well. Think we out, gone as well.
Beamers in and Paulus. Safe when them things start to look, man, keep thinking we shook, man. Do them like Bethune and Cook, man. You ain't ready for them things to look, chump. You really think you live? But we can take this thing outside. Park the dog, park the trunk, and let them things.
You think you're gangster, cause you did time. Well, listen, you're gangster. Don't cross the line.
Ride shepherds with the pipes out, and they get to put the pipe out. My question is, who the f*** wanna fight now?
Will.
When you ride by the blocks and open lock, all they scream is,
yeah.
Este cubanito no Willy Chitty, no pero ya el,
yeah.
It's my time, my time, my turn, my turn, my grind, my grind. If you think it's a game, play with it, right?
Great song selection. You got the audience pumped up. You had fun with it. You were smiling. I'd like to see a little bit more smile. Three of you were smiling, and three of you were trying to smile. You were working it there. You did a good job. Young group, your timing was good together. Your tricks were good. Great job. Thank you.
I agree. There were a lot of technical things you guys did. There was a jump towards the beginning, and you were all on point, and that was really awesome. Great job.
Yeah, it was. I got to see you all perform last year. Was you definitely have improved and looked really great on stage, and having that many people one time staying in sync is unbelievable. And I definitely would have been in the hospital if I dropped to my knees like you all hit that floor up there. That's unbelievable to me. Somebody can do that. But congratulations. Great, great performance.
Yes, love the outfits. Nice, coordinated and everything. The synchronization of the dancing was excellent. You guys practiced a lot. That showed. Keep it up. And as Judge Brad said, try to smile like you're having fun, because I know you guys are having fun up there. Very good. Thank you.
I also loved the synchronization of the ensemble. That's very, very important. Very crisp, very clean, very energetic. I loved your attitude and your concentration. That's very important.
Our next contestant, number 5, is Dylan Brooks, who will be playing the keyboard, song called Hunter's Song. Dylan?
Hi, my name is Dylan Brooks. As he said, I'm going to be playing the Hunters on the piano. I'm an 11-year-old student at Conn Area Catholic Elementary School, and I'm very happy to be here.
That song was called The Hunter?
Yes.
I think you definitely killed it. That was awesome.
Thank you. Great job.
You were very technically proficient, and you seem very confident. So great job. Keep up the good work.
Thank you.
Well, I'll tell you, Dylan, you definitely have gotten a lot better since the last time I saw you perform at Conn Area. So, I mean, I was very impressed by that. And being 11 years old, it's amazing. I can't, like Brad would say, when you're 16, how amazing you're going to be on the piano. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Now, how long have you been playing piano?
Since I was 5.
Wow, you're doing an excellent job, and it shows. You practice well, I can tell. That was an excellent song choice. You did very well. Thank you.
You're a very talented young man, and for playing all those years, you're far ahead of me. You are very confident and congenial with the audience, and that's very important. And you did play a very difficult piece, and I can't wait to hear you play more sometime. Keep up the great work.
Dylan, I liked everything about you. From the minute you turned the piano on and let them use your keyboard earlier, I understand that was your keyboard. The minute you came out, I loved your personality, your stage presence. You are pure. You got a good heart. Most of all, I was impressed with your memorization. You didn't even use music, buddy. Your technicality, your fluency with your runs was near perfection. I liked everything about you. I can't wait to see you play in 5 years, but you were awesome as an 11-year-old. Awesome, awesome. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Our next contestant is Reagan DeFazio, who will be singing Strongest Suit. You ready, Reagan? Okay.
Good advice. There's no fitness that I can't do for a pointless forms of sacrifice. Conversation, wit, I am a doubter. Leaders charm, they're no way to impress.
You definitely have a beautiful dress on tonight. I love your outfit. Great song, great confidence, and just really great performance. Congratulations.
Yes, I agree. I love the dress. I loved your song choice and your attitude. I would have liked to see you move a little bit more on stage, but that comes with, you know, time and confidence. But you did a great job. You have a wonderful voice, so keep it up.
Thank you.
I think the dress and the coordination you did with the song lyrics was attention to detail. Thank you for that. You had a beautiful smile. You did a great job with it. Great performance. Thank you so much.
Lovely, lovely, lovely. I love the dress. It's really great. Your vocals and your dress were both beautiful. And your confidence showed. And I love the movement that you did. And keep up the great work.
Thank you.
Yes, I have to agree with Judge Kathy. Your dress is beautiful. You look lovely. You have a very pleasant-sounding voice, very nice, and I liked how you started out talking and then you started singing. You got a great voice. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, thank you very much, Reagan. Great job. Okay, next we have a duet, Elizabeth Champlin and Danny Strohsnyder.
Broken this fragile thing now, and I can't pick up the pieces. and I've thrown my words all around. But I can't give you reason. I feel so broken up, and I give up. I just wanna tell you so you know. Here I go.
That was very nice. Nice guitar playing. I liked your harmonies there. Very nice.
Thank you.
Not much I can say. I enjoyed it. Very good. Thank you.
Hi, kids. That was a very nice song. It really was. You needed to project a little bit more at the beginning, but as the song went on, you matched the vocal quality with the guitar. So that was important, too. And the male harmony was a little soft at the beginning. Don't be afraid to project a little bit, because you have a very nice voice.
Nice job. I thought the guitar was just a little loud in some spots for the vocals, so just turn that down a little bit. But overall, nice job. Great guitar playing and great potential there. Thank you.
Thanks. I really liked the song selection as well, and I think you guys sound really nice together, so great job.
Thank you. Yeah, as soon as you started playing the guitar, you had me sold. Love the song. I think you all sounded great together. So congratulations.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Wow, that is a powerful song, and you pulled it off. You look beautiful.
Thank you.
You used the stage, which is very important, and I want to know who your hairdresser is.
Thank you.
You did a great job, honey.
Thank you.
Great stage presence. You worked the song. You worked the audience. You had great eye contact with your audience, and part of selling a song is to have good communication with your audience and sell what you're singing, and you did that very well. You have a great look on stage, and that was a perfect song for your voice. Just supported it a little bit more in some places because there were some pitches that were a little bit flat in some spots, but overall, very nice job. Thank you.
Thank you.
You really do have a great stage presence. You really worked the stage well. Your confidence showed, and I love that. I loved your outfit.
Thank you.
I think you would have made Carrie Underwood proud.
Thank you.
Yeah, I love the outfit, love the song. I think I working the stage is very important. I think you did that. That was great, and a great performance. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yes, you're a young Carrie Underwood. You look just like her. You're beautiful
you.
On stage. You worked the stage well. You smiled the whole time. That shows confidence. And you got
Thank
a nice
you.
Voice. Like Judge Brad said, just watch your pitch here and there, but you're going to go far.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, this is Ryan Kuntz, who is going to sing Shut Up and Dance.
Hi, everybody. All right, I'm going to do a song you're all familiar with. And don't be afraid to sing along. Don't be shy. Oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me. We were victims of the night. The chemical, physical, kryptonite. Help us in the face and the fading light. Oh, we were born to be together, born to be together. Deep in her eyes, I think I see the future. I realize this is my last chance. She took my arm, I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said, oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me. Back to stress and some beat up sneaks. My discotheque, Juliet, teenage dream. Help us stand a face and a faded light. Oh, we were born to be together, born to get together. Deep in her eyes, I think I see the future. I realize this is my last chance. She took my arm, I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said, oh, don't you dare look back. Keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me. Okay, here we go. Took my arm, I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said, here we go. Oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh, ooh, shut up. You dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me. Ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me. Ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me.
Wow. You know what? You are an entertainer. Pure and sweet, you are an entertainer. You came out with that little toy drum, and I was like, oh, this is going to be a good one. But you know what? You had every person in this audience right with you on the edge of their seat participating. I loved the cymbal crash. I loved the variety. I loved everything about you. That was fun and entertaining. Great job.
Thank you. Thanks.
So I think you may have invented a new form of exercise just now. I don't know if you realize it or not, but are you, like, super tired?
A little winded. That's
You did a great job. Definitely the most creative act we've seen so far, for sure. So thank you. That was awesome.
Yeah, you're exactly, you know, what this competition needed tonight. You woke the crowd up. Hopefully we're going to have the energy, and they're going to stick with it now. And I'm so impressed with being able to sing and play and do everything all at one time. So it was a great performance. Thank you very much. Thank you for performing.
Yeah, that was very entertaining. You're multi-talented. I mean, guitar, harmonica, drums, vocals. Excellent. Excellent show. We really enjoyed that.
Thank you. Good.
And you made it look so easy. You really did. Great concentration. Very entertaining. I just loved it so much. And the audience loved you, too.
Okay, next we have Miss Emma Kate Angelo, who will be singing Beautiful. Emma?
Every morning.
Emma, from the moment that you started singing on stage, you owned the stage. And that was fantastic. You have a lot of confidence. If you're not doing things like musicals and putting yourself out there, you definitely should be. So you did a great job, and I loved the costume. Good job.
Yeah, I loved your energy on stage. Definitely walking around with lots of confidence. Love the outfit. Great song. Congratulations.
Ditto, I agree with both of them. You did an awesome job. You're only 12 years old, but you've got a good set of pipes in there. Keep developing that. You're off to a great start.
And you were very confident, and your strong vocals really made an impact, and you're really on your way, and sparkles are always good.
Ditto on the sparkles. Yeah, you've got a very powerful voice, young lady, especially your low register. I liked your low register. Pitch was right on. Very nice job. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, we're going to introduce the band. The band's name is Sundown, and the lead singer here is Corey Overly. Corey. And we have Joe Yankovic. Where's Joe?
Joe's right there.
He's on keyboard. Joe Yankovic. James Chernosky. James over there on bass. All right, we have Jason Molnix on drums, and Colt Fosbrink on lead guitar. Okay, and they are going to do Time.
Everybody play something at the same
gone for some time, probably wasn't on your mind. I've been searching down the line, I've been lost a long, long time, trying to find where I belong, some place where I call home. One thing I know certainly, time is maybe old, maybe old. So at the crossroad, for exchange I got this note. Live my life passionately, I'm a new drug on the scene. I'm the person you know to be, come with me, I'll set you free. One thing I know certainly, time is maybe yours, maybe yours. Thank you. beat me up.
All right, that was a great way to send us off into intermission. That was a really great rock song. Y'all definitely can tell you've been playing together for a long time. And the only thing that I wish is where we're sitting, we couldn't hear your voice. The instruments were over your voice, because you definitely have a good voice. And you can hear it. But it was just you were being outplayed by your instruments. But y'all did a great job, great performance.
Thank you.
I agree with everything he said, and I also I love the way you came out and you work the audience, so you hamming it up. That's good. You have a lot of talent on your team, so great job.
Agreed. I enjoyed it. It's not my style of music per se, but you were great at it, and obviously you gelled. But again, the vocals were hard to understand just a little bit.
Great musicians. You really are very, very good. I enjoyed it very much. I enjoyed your interaction with the audience. You know how much we love that. And yes, with the vocals, you know, try to get the vocals up a little bit more. I loved everything you guys did. You obviously play out different places, right, where we could come and see. You don't?
We just started together like 4 months ago or so.
Yeah. You could have fooled me, really. I thought that you had played out. But you need to do that then. But anyway, I enjoyed it very much.
Yeah, I like the way you work the crowd. Great stage presence, guitar player going all around. That's nice. You all are very talented. Playing in a band, you all are talented. The vocals, I heard your high notes. You got a great voice, but we couldn't hear because the instruments were too loud. But when you got a good vocalist, put them up here. Yeah, okay, we hope to hear you again.
I want you to hear.
You got a good voice from the notes I could hear, so always have the vocals here and the music just below it. Great job, guys. Great job.
We have the group Sloppy Jones, and that's comprised of Adam Ruck. Where's Adam? There's Adam Ruck. I'll move out of his way. Adam brought his fan club with him. Addison Licklider. Where's Addison? In the back. Riley Miller. Owen Wayner. And Duncan Hartz. And they will be performing Shakedown Street. Is that correct?
Interest you. Well, well, well,
you can never tell. It's not because you missed out on the thing that we had to start. Maybe you had too much too fast.
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 Or you just overplayed your part. Nothing shaking on Shakedown Street. Used to be the heart of town. Don't tell me this town ain't got no heart. You just gotta poke around. Since I'm passing your way today, well, 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 you can never tell. I just stopped in cause I want to say, well, 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 you can never tell. I recall your darkness when it crackled like a thundercloud. Tell me this town ain't got no heart.
Don't tell me this town ain't got no heart.
Don't tell me this town ain't got no heart.
Don't tell me this town ain't got no heart.
Don't tell me this town ain't got no heart.
Don't tell me this town ain't got no heart.
And I can hear it beat out loud. Nothing shaking on Shakedown Street. Used to be the heart of town. Don't tell me this town ain't got no heart. You just gotta poke around. Nothing shaking on Shakedown Street. Used to be the heart of town. Don't tell me this town ain't got no heart. You just gotta poke around.
Yeah, very good. I like the musical balance. The volume was good across the board. I would like to hear the lead vocal up a little bit because I could barely hear him. But from what I could hear, it sounded like you had a good voice. But you guys are all talented. Very good. And everybody was moving. You all have rhythm. Thank you.
Or maybe it's where we're seated down here that we can't hear the vocals. But I liked you, too. The funky beat. The guitars were really great. I really like that. You're a great young band. And the background vocals at those points, I really liked that too. That was fun. That was good.
I really enjoyed it. Great group of young men. High school, I'm assuming. Well, go to school together? Been playing a while or just starting out?
About a year.
About a year. Great potential. Good group of guys. Again, the balance was great. The intro caught our attention right away with the cool beat and the sound, the effects there. Great job. That was nicely done. Thank you.
Yeah, you guys were definitely grooving up there, and you could tell you were having fun, and that's really important as well. Ditto on the backup vocals. They were very good, and love the name. Great name.
Yeah, I'm a huge Grateful Dead fan, so, you know, when I saw y'all doing Shakedown Street, I'm very impressed because that's a very hard Grateful Dead song to play, and you all do well. I love following Duncan's progression as being a guitarist because, I mean, where you started and where you are now, it's amazing. You were definitely grown into your own, and love the bass. I'm a big fan of the bass. You did well. You all, very, very great performance. Congratulations.
All right, next we have Rachel Szabo and John Michael Termina, and they are going to do a duet, All of Me.
What's going on in that beautiful mind?
Wow. I'm the first to speak. Ooh, after that, holy smokes, guys. That was so awesome. It touched me. I could tell it touched each of you in your interpretation while you're singing that. Your vocal quality just was perfect together. And I can't say enough. You guys are awesome.
Thank you. Great job.
Thank you.
I've heard you sing many times, and that was one of the best I've ever heard. That was incredible. The intricate harmonies, the balance of the voice and the blend, perfect. Excellent job.
Thank you.
Yes, it was fabulous. You really spoke and communicated the song to each other and to the audience, and the dynamics were awesome as well. The harmonies were beautiful. Great job.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is definitely, you know, my favorite performance of the night. You all were awesome. John, I wish I had your voice. Boy, I could really rock some awesome karaoke tunes. Let me just tell you that. You were amazing.
Thank you.
I love the performance. You all were perfect together.
We appreciate it. Thank you.
Wow, that was a very passionate performance. You two just blend together, the eye contact, the singing back and forth, the harmonies, and you both have excellent voices. It was a pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you.
Our next contestant, number 14, is Alexis Gordon, and she will be singing I Got the Boy. Alexis?
Beautiful smile. You had fun. I could tell you were having fun. You kept looking around and smiling at people out there that you knew. Great song for your voice. The key fit your voice very well, the highs and the lows. And you were much improved since the last time I heard you sing. Great job tonight. Much. Great job.
Thank you.
Yes, I agree. That was a perfect song for you. And you sang it very well. And you sang it with a lot. You could tell you were into the song. So great job.
Thank you.
Yeah, I love the song. I love your voice. Only thing I wanted you to do is to use the stage just a little bit more. Come out of your shell because you have a great voice, and I was just waiting for you to bring it out. And you did a great job. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah, I can't add much to that. That song was perfectly suited for your voice. You have a very pleasant sounding voice and smile. You got a great smile. Very good.
Thank you.
Nice job. Thank you.
It's unanimous. That song is perfect for your voice. That's the first thing I wrote down. Kind of reminds me of the Patsy Cline song, She's Got You. Those lyrics are really good, but you really brought it to life. So you keep up the great work.
Thank you.
All right, next we have Adra Pandulo, who's going to do a dance to This Is How We Do It. Adra?
Chic at La Superica, grabbing tacos, checking out hotties. Now we're talking astrology, getting our nails did all Japanesey. Day drinking at the Wildcat, sucking real bad at Mariah Carey. Last night's dress. I see you. Yo, this goes out to all you kids that still have their cars at the club valet, and it's Tuesday. Yo, shout out to all you kids buying bottle service with your rep money. Respect! This is how we do.
Is it Adra? Am I saying that right? Adra, you did a great job. The audience loved you. And I really liked your flip there at the end, too. That really took everything up a notch. And the fact that you smiled the whole time. So, fantastic job.
Yeah, loved your confidence. Great routine. Very good job. Congratulations.
Great job. I also loved it. A lot of potential. Keep working. You're doing a great job.
I love your flexibility. Oh, my gosh. And you smile the whole time, even during the tough parts, you know, and the flips and everything. You're great. You really were so entertaining to watch. I enjoyed you very much.
Yes, Judge Kathy, you nailed it, too. Smiled the whole time, and the choreography was great. Very nice. How long have you been dancing? Okay. You danced for a few years since you've been little. Well, keep up the good work. A lot of potential there. Thank you. Great, great act.
All right, judges. Number 16 was a no-show. This is number 17. Aaliyah Horobick and Lillian Lowry are going to dance to Hide and Seek.
Who's
Great job. Very creepy song. I hope I never have to hear that song again. I'll probably be afraid to walk to my truck when I leave the community center tonight, but it was a very good performance. Congratulations.
You two both worked very well together, and you both encapsulated the feeling of that song, the creepiness, the seriousness of your faces. What else did I say? I like how you used the prop. That was really good, too. Great job.
The word I wrote down was mystique, great mystique. The music, as they already said, was very mysterious. A lot of times we ask the performers to smile more, but in keeping with that music and that story that you just told through your dance, you had the seriousness in your eyes and your face. You had that mystique. You were hiding and seeking, and you told a story, and you told it very, very well. Excellent.
Your moves were so graceful and so difficult, and you pulled it off, and again, you made it look so easy. And I really loved the intrigue of this routine. Great job.
Yes, I agree. Very creative with the box, how you came out, and the other one came from the backside. That was excellent. And on the three flips that you both did, your hands hit at the same time, your feet hit at the same time. Very great. Great job. Thank you.
Okay, we have Caitlin Cisak. And she's going to be accompanied by these guys who are simply temporarily together. And she's going to do Taxi Cab.
Wait. This piece of death I've made for you. A motto writing piece of song will help me carry on, but this you heard. Sometimes we will die and sometimes we will fly away. Either way, you're by my side till my dying days, and if I'm not there, then I'm far away. I said, don't be afraid. I said, don't be afraid. We're going home. Okay,
So the hearse ran out of gas. A passenger person grabbed a map, and the driver inside it contrived a new route to save the passenger. Just watching, grabbed a cab, a beautifully plain taxi cab. A cab had cleared up back, and two men started to unpack, driving once again. But now this time there were three men. And then I heard one of them say, I know the night will turn to gray. I know the stars will start to fade when all the darkness fades away. We had to steal him from his face so he could see another day. Then I cracked open my box, someone must have picked the lock. The light revealed the spot where my fingernails had fought. Then I pushed it open more, pushing up against the door. Then I sat up off the floor and found the breath I was searching for. There were first three men up front, all they saw were backs of heads. Then I asked, am I alive and well, or am I dreaming dead? Then one turned around to say, we're driving toward the morning sun, where all your blood is washed away and all you did will be undone.
That was very nice. I like the mix of the soft singing in the beginning and then the rap, and then the soft singing came at the end. Very creative. You got a nice voice. Very nice voice.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
I thought the song was a great choice for your voice. It really was. It's a nice match. What else did I have here? No, that was it. Nice vocals and good choice of songs. Keep up the good work.
Thank you.
Lots of fun. You showed that. You conveyed your message. Good job. You guys did a great job together as a unit. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, I really enjoyed your stage presence, going from like cool coffee house to kind of like grooving a little more. And then bam, you just like busted out into this rap, and it was awesome. So very, very cool. Very good interpretation. Good job.
Thank you.
Yeah, great song. Great performance. You have a really great voice, and I've enjoyed it a lot. I'm still love the bass. You did a good job. And congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, act number 19 is Chance Burchak. And he's going to sing and play the guitar, Ring of Fire.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. But I fell for you like a child. Oh, but my fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames, they went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. Oh, I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames, they went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
You can really get your voice way down in the basement there. I really like that. That was good. I like that. And you did good on guitar for your first time. I would like to hear it amplified, though. But I know you'll keep it in your act and just keep on plugging along.
Thank you.
I liked it.
Thank you.
Great bass voice. Some good resonant tones there. Great job on the guitar. Very confident. That song was perfect for your voice. Simplistic, but well done.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
I have a sweet spot for a good, deep bass voice. So that was so nice to listen to. Thank you for performing tonight.
Thank you.
And I really liked the song choice as well. It fit you very well.
Thank you. Good I appreciate
job.
It.
Yeah, big fan of Johnny Cash. That was a great, great song. Love the song. Love the guitar strap. I don't know if you're a fireman. If I would.
Yes, sir. I'm over at Hopwood.
That's great. Well, thank you for your service.
Thank you very much.
You know, protecting our community. It was a great song. Good job.
Thank you.
Yeah, your pitch was right on, every note. I like your baritone/bass voice. Very good sounding voice.
Thank you.
Nice job on the guitar also.
Thank you.
20, Beau Newcomer, who will be singing Boondocks.
Feel no shame, I'm proud of where I came from. I was born and raised in the boondocks. One thing I know, no matter where I go, I keep my heart and soul in the boondocks. And I can taste that honeysuckle, and it's still so I
from. I was born and raised in the boondocks. We'll go fishing in the crawfish hole. Five-card poker on Saturday night. Church on Sunday morning. You get a line. We'll go fishing in the crawfish hole. Five-card poker on Saturday night. Church on Sunday morning.
Thank you.
Great voice, Bo. That was excellently done. Nice song selection for your voice. It fits your voice well. And I especially like the little tag at the end of the acapella section. You looked like you were going to get off a little bit with the track, and you started to roll your eyes. Like, but you held it together, and you came back strong. That was a very strong performance. Excellent.
Thank you.
Yes, agreed. Loved your voice. It was excellent, and you worked the song. Great job.
Yeah, love the song, love your voice. I would kill to have your hair. You know, as you can see, I don't have too much left, but I definitely, I loved your performance. Congratulations.
Thank you. Yeah, I agree. Great voice. I loved your inflection and your diction. Your words were very pronounced. We could understand words you were saying. Great voice. Great voice.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, I had that wow factor as soon as you start singing. Like, and at the end, I wanted to jump up there and sing right with you. I really did. Oh, my gosh. And you had confidence, and you knew it. And I love it.
Thank you very much.
Great job.
Our next one, number 21, is Jordan Hart, who will be singing One Sweet Day.
Thank you.
I loved your song choice, Jordan. That song just took me back.
Thank you.
And you did a great job. That is not an easy song to sing. You had a great stage presence and just keeping it together the whole time and really getting into the music. So very good job.
Thank you.
Yeah, great song. Great. I loved your voice. You owned the stage. Great performance.
Thank you.
You sang that song from the depths of your soul. You gave your all. What I particularly liked about that performance was the modulations. There were several very significant modulations, key changes. It started low for your voice. We heard some good low tones, and it continued to grow. The song continued to build. It was a great song selection for a competition. It showed your great range and a lot of musicality, your louds and your softs, your fasts and your slows, and everything you had in voice, a lot of variety and a lot of range. Excellent job.
Thank you.
I loved your range as well. Very sweet voice, and you really felt that song. You made me believe when you sang that.
Thank you.
And when that music first started, I went to myself, that's a very challenging song. I hope she gets it. You nailed it. You got
a
sweet voice.
Much.
You manipulated your voice, highs, lows, and your animation. You're a performer.
Thank you.
Excellent.
Okay, this is the band. We missed the rapture. Sam Bloom, Seth Collins, Tommy Rybniski, and Travis Tuttle. Okay, boys.
Hey, how are you guys? We're a hardcore band in Fayette County here. I'd like to introduce like each one of these members right here. That's Tommy Rybniski, our lead guitar player. Travis Tuttle, our bassist. Seth Collins, our drummer. We're gonna be playing our song. It's an intro, and it goes right into my self-infliction. We're an instrumental.
Thank you.
Well, all right, all right, all right. That's a way to end a show. Y'all, I really love the energy. It was pretty cool. You lost your drumstick and was able to keep going and get your pulling out of the hat. You all did. It was a great job. I definitely you definitely know how to play your instruments. Let me tell you that. It was pretty. Next year, I'm going to tell Angie we're going to have a mosh pit down here. We'll have these guys start the competition off, and we'll get this party started right. Congratulations.
Yes. You definitely let us out with a bang, guys, so thank you. And you could tell you all worked very hard. And I also enjoyed that it was instrumental, so great job.
Great technicality on all the instruments, the guitars, the drums, excellent musicianship on the instruments. But sum it up in one word for me, loud. It's just the auditorium, so it's nothing against you whatsoever.
Oh, yeah, that was heavy duty. I loved it. That was good. My brothers are musicians, so I'm watching you play the guitars. I missed you losing the drumstick. I was watching everybody else, but yeah, it does. But I love your drums. But anyway, you guys are really good. Fun.
Yeah, I agree. You guys are talented musicians. I like the dueling guitars there. You guys are playing the same thing for a while, and you go back and forth. I couldn't hear the bass. I'm a bass player, and I love bass. I couldn't hear the bass, and I couldn't hear the drums. You might want to get a sound man to level your volume out evenly, but you guys are good. You guys are really good. Thank you.
Okay. I want to especially thank our judges tonight, Kurt and Kathy and Brad and Jessica and Mayor Greg Lincoln. Thank you all for judging tonight. And now we've got to figure this all out. Audience vote. You've got 1 to 22. Audience vote. And then 9 o'clock, the voting is done. Okay, so cast your votes. And that counts as 10%. Oh, that's for the audience prize, right?
Nice meeting you all.
All right, third place. Somebody's unhappy. Third place is number 5, Dylan Brooks. Second place, number 17, Aaliyah Horaback and Lillian Lowry. Audience choice, number 15, Adra Pandulo. And our first place winners, number 13, Rachel Zabo and John Michael.
Where are they? Thank you.
Okay, thank you, and thank you, our audience, for being here and doing such a great job. Thank you to all of our contestants again. Thank you.
Okay, so I am here now with the first place winners of the Connellsville's Got Talent. So this is John Michael and Rachel. And what did you guys perform this evening?
All of Me by John Legend.
It was a beautiful performance, you guys. So congratulations on your win. Tell us, what were you thinking while you were out there on stage tonight, Rachel?
Don't forget the words, because up until that moment, I had messed up the lyrics every single time.
Oh, my God.
And then when we got on stage, they just came, and it went well.
It did. How about you, John Michael? What were you thinking?
I was just trying to have fun and stay calm. I've been wanting to sing with Rachel since I met her, so I was glad to have this opportunity to finally get to do that.
Yeah, you guys, your voices blended so nicely together. Your voices were definitely made to be sung together, so that was awesome. So did you guys think you were going to win tonight?
I mean, I'd hoped so, but I mean, I'd heard that there was going to be a lot of really great talent here. So, I mean, once again, like I said, I just wanted a chance to sing with her. So whatever happened, I was fine with.
That's wonderful. How about you?
I mean, like he said, I was hoping that we would win. I did it last year and not so much. So
you were second place last year, right?
Yes. Yes, with Kelly D'Amico. Okay. So this year it was a nice cherry on top of the experience. So.
Well, congratulations to both of you, and you're going to be performing and opening up for Switch, the band Switch, which is in March, correct?
Yes.
We wish you the best of luck. I'm sure everyone will enjoy your performance again. So thanks so much, you guys. Congratulations. So everyone, there you have it. The Connellsville's Got Talent show was a great success. We had so many amazing acts. It was really hard as a judge to choose from all of them, just three winners. But it was a great experience, and we would just want to congratulate all the people that participated because they all did such a fantastic job. And we thank you guys for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed the show too.
Armstrong is proud to announce Healing Heroes in partnership with Guardian Angels Medical Service Dogs. Guardian Angels rescues, raises, trains, and donates medical service dogs to assist veterans struggling from disabilities such as PTSD, traumatic brain injuries, seizure disorders, and more. With the support of our communities, Armstrong's Healing Heroes aims to donate 5 service dogs to area veterans in the coming year. Armstrong will be matching all donated funds. For more information, visit us on Facebook. Together, we can unleash the power to heal.